Go get it, Billy. Go get it, Billy. Show me the sign. Come here. Billy, just go stand over there with him. Just stand there for a second. Stand with him. I'll show it to you in a minute. Here, look.
His hat.
We're 2 and a half. This is what we look like when we're 2 and a half. Don't swear, Peter. How's it feel to be 2 and a half? Stand by your brother. Two and a half. I'm 3 and a half. We're 3 and a half. 3 and a half. No, we're 3 and a half now. It's Christmas time, isn't it? And look how nice we look.
Kisses. Kisses. A Christmas tree.
3 and a half.
Hi, Canna.
3 and a half.
No.
Let's see the sign. What does it say?
Sign.
It says I'm 3 and a half.
Billy.
What's your name? Are you 3 and a half? Say I'm 3 and a half.
And it will be Peter. No. Turn this way. A Billy. No.
Oh, did you hurt your head? Look at our Christmas tree.
It's your tree.
Oh.
Who's that?
Come on. Sam, 4. How old are you?
I'm 4.
Let's see the sign. Can you hold up the sign? What'd you make?
I made that.
Wow, that's really good.
Look, Dad. Look.
Wow, show it to the camera. Whoa, that's really good, Billy. Look at that.
I do that.
Hey, look at that. Okay, now this is what I want you to do. I want you to hold up this 4 and go, we're 4 years old. Can you hold that up? The big 4?
Good.
How old are you?
Peter.
Show me the 4. 4.
Cheese.
Stand back there with your brother and hold up the sign. How old are you?
I'm 4.
Let's see the sign. There we go. 4 years old. Look how big you are. Did you have fun in school? Peter?
Yeah.
Did you have fun in school?
Yeah.
Billy, did you have fun in school?
What's your world?
Here, turn around. We'll do it like this. Hi, we're 4. Bring your sign. When's your birthday? What day is your birthday? We're 4. 4.
4.
4.
I say.
Four.
Turn around.
We're 4 and a half.
4 and a half. No, I'm 5 and a half.
No, you're 4 and a half.
I'm 5 and a half.
So hold up a sign.
Hold a sign.
We're 4 and a half. No, it's upside down. Here, the other. There you go. 4 and a half. Say you're 4 and a half, Peter.
4 and a half.
And what are you doing right now?
4 and a half. And I'm
turn around.
I might go in the bus.
Yeah, I go to school.
Yeah.
Okay.
I turn around, Dad.
How old are you?
4, 5.
No.
5. I would get to turn around. Turn around. I go on the bus. I will go to school. I observe exertion. And at first I did it. Hi. I observe. I guess pretty good. Music is not question. You hold it. The sun.
How old are you?
2.
No.
I'm 7. Yes, and Christmas is there.
Wow, it's the bus.
The bus?
Look, the bus.
I want to see the bus.
Hi.
Can we sit together today?
Yes.
Okay.
We're going to
have a seat. Pick off the packs.
Yeah. Pick our packs off.
Pick our packs off.
Okay, Dad.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
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 No, come on. Where are you going today? Hold on to that. What is that?
Right.
Hold on to that. Show me the camera. Where are you guys going?
School.
What's your school called?
Miss Johnson.
What's your teacher's name, Billy?
Mrs. Pabst.
Mrs. Pabst.
That's right.
And it's kindergarten. Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, car
cups. You want to get
in the car? But I don't like this coat.
Show me this five. How old are you?
Five.
Yeah.
Where? The blue coat? Okay, come on. I need some help here. Get in the seat, we're going.
Yes. Here, hold this. What have you been doing? How old are you?
Five.
And what's your name?
William Wade Evans.
And what's your brother's name?
Peter.
Is that your name, Peter?
Peter George Evans.
And did you go to kindergarten today?
Yeah.
And did you have fun?
Yeah.
And what'd you do?
I'm turn that around.
What'd you do? What'd you do at kindergarten? Hold the five up.
School. Kindergarten. Round down. And we did kindergarten and we saw friends school. Hi!
And small friends?
Yeah.
What about you, Billy?
I don't know. I don't know.
Say, I'm five and a half.
I'm five and a half.
Peter?
Five and a half.
Come on over here.
I'm playing the golf.
And you're five and a half, huh? And what are you doing now?
We're doing in the golf.
Are you liking it so far?
Yes.
Show me the sign. How old are you guys?
Five and a half.
Okay, go ahead, Peter. Go ahead and hit it.
Okay.
Job.
Oh God, I gotta try again, Peter.
Oh, yeah.
There's one going to win, Dad.
Wow. That was really good.
Get you.
Wow, we got that on tape, didn't we, Pete? Nice putt, Peter.
Can I do this one now?
Hey, Peter. How you doing?
Good.
You like golf?
Yeah. I did it too.
That was a great putt, Billy.
can't you? Oh, no. Wait.
Really? How old are you guys?
Six. We're six.
Hold the sign up.
Dad,
look at the ice skaters. Go on, go over there.
You get to ice skate out.
Go stand next to your brother and smile. How old are you?
Six.
How old are you?
Six. There you go. Yeah, is that hard?
Ice skating?
Yeah.
I don't know. Does it look hard?
No. Is it hard?
If you take lessons, you'll get good at it.
You have to use a helmet. I saw some maybe wear helmets or something.
You like holding that sign?
No.
No?
There's a new car down there. Daddy,
there's a new car down there.
There's a new car down there.
Oh, really? Wow. Show me.
Come here. It's right there.
Right there.
Oh, that's right. There's a new car down there. Okay, hold the sign up.
I saw a police officer over there, and this is Peter the News.
How old are you?
Six.
How old's Billy?
This is Peter the News, and there's a police.
How old are you?
Many police officers. There's many police officers over there, and there's a robber or something. But I saw those police officers going on Ted the Frew, and it has $100. And the kids are on track, don't have, and don't care. It was Storm Tree Cafe. It got the news,
Dad.
Report there. This is Peter the News, report.
Good job, Peter. Good reporter. How about you, Billy?
I don't know.
What do you have to say?
I don't know.
How's first grade?
Good.
What's your teacher's name?
Get to a peace officer. There's the main police officers at school.
How many police officers over there?
Many police officers over there, and I'm at first grade. It was Secretary Rex over there, and that Kirk's number gets a water bottle. If you get to take care of your sweat, and get a water bottle. If you start pouring there, get Gatorade. See that Gatorade over there?
What's that say?
Six. I mean, nine.
Nine? No, nine? Not nine.
Nine? Nine. No, we're nine.
Best go through the woods.
Let's go this way.
Guys, follow me.
Guys, follow me. Guys. The woods.
And there's litter all over here.
Litter. Litter?
Yeah. How do we get out?
Oh, maybe we can go this way. That's the highway.
I'm going to pee on the log.
Just like Owen, huh?
Ew. Ew. Why do they plant litter here? Ew, it smells like pee. This is the way I get out.
Guys,
I found this way to get out. Or I can go another sugar hideout that I know.
Okay, this is a walk and trip. It gives my parents. Hey, the pokey.
I'm going down this way.
I'm going out. Guys, do you want to go in the earth to hideout?
Where is it?
You gotta come in here inside.
I don't want to go back in there. Let's go home. Tell me how to get home.
I want to see the camera.
This is the path.
Come on. Very funny.
I'm going backwards. You can't catch me.
Grab the sign. What does it say?
Six and a half.
How old are you?
Six and a half.
Get back. Check one. Back up a bit.
Check one. Action.
Go. Just stand over there by the table.
Action. Yeah.
Go there.
Action.
Back. How old are you?
Six. Six and a half. I hate. We're not
sitting
half.
I need to turn this off. Are you
meeting up with you? Yeah.
Okay. How old are you? Show me the sign.
Six. Cut one. I don't like food anymore.
Why not?
Because he said action.
Put the sign up.
I said action one. Action two. I like the fake with best and your fake revive with penis.
Action three. Put the sign up.
Action three. Every human went over here, then he got a bear, and he eat him.
Action 4.
Everybody goes down under the table. Everybody goes down in the TV.
Okay, action 5. Cut.
Look at the fishy. It's got Miguel. Ah, he got me on my bottom. See?
Cut 6.
I like Cassis.
Action 7.
I like going around doing jump rope.
Cut 8.
I like to bake and beat it. I bake and move it, move it.
I put a big old makeup.
Action 9. Cut 9.
A plus 8 equals 4.
No.
6 plus 6 equals 6.
1.
Ah, 0 plus 0 equals 0.
No. Yeah.
Okay. 1 plus 1 equals 2.
Okay, my turn. Okay. Let's see. 10 cut. 6.
Take the green out of here. It's kind of tricky. We're at RPTV Learning Center.
RPTV at school.
We're in first grade, and we're in He's in Mrs. Rice's class. I'm in Mrs. Parker's. And welcome to RPTV Warren Center.
Okay. Cut. Cut 11.
Okay.
Action 11.
My name is Peter, and this is William. Actually, everybody call me Michael.
Everybody calls me Billy at school. Okay. Okay, cut. Cut 12.
If you want to stick about it, do jump rope times. Take your kid, you will get a sign up. Is that weary? That's cool.
Okay. Cut.
Go.
Okay. Everybody, car grandmas. Stop. Go.
It's red.
Go.
It's green.
Now, action 4. You over there. Grandma.
Don't. Grandma.
Grandma. Yeah, but take it for dad. Okay, action 5. Fishy, fishy. No going in the car. Action 6.
My turn.
Yes, Billy.
Okay, I'll get that.
Where'd he go?
Take your gun out of here. You'll get up. It's RPTV day. 100th day.
You guys are hams.
Okay, let me do mine. Okay. Action 1. This is my handwriting, and I like colored it in rainbow, and I got some yellow ones. Here's my yellow one that was with giving a card for Valentine's Day. She made it for me, and it has a little heart inside.
What's it say?
Billy William, I help you have a great V Day, Valentine's Day. Love Elizabeth.
Okay.
Watch this. I haven't understood. Okay, action 2. have this painting I made a few days ago, and the section too. And I'll tell you something.
In 1946.
I like covered it. I put my name in the back that shows like this, and it's like this.
Hold it up for me, really. Let's see it.
Okay. Okay, here.
Go ahead, hold it up. And turn it around. Good.
Now I have another one. Okay. Today I have 100 days of school, but school is not over yet. So I can get to 1,000.
Should we go get the phone, please, Peter? Say hello.
There is like 7 Williams.
The phone's not here.
There's 100. Fine. Okay.
Hello? Snowy where? It's snowing right now. Mom says.
What?
Talk.
What?
Talk to her. Talk to her.
Mom? 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 It's me, Peter. Yeah. What? Mom. I talked to you many times today. It's 100 days of school. William was doing my gun and he was like, whoa, this is cool. Yeah. I will do it like I was going to bed, okay? Yeah. Bye. Here.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. Oh, my art. Action.
We'll talk about your art.
Action one. Action four. Cut flea. Here's some money. Cut flea. Hey, boys! Hey, what's the matter? Dude.
Are you guys acting? You guys like actors? Well, you actors?
Hey, guy, put your hand up! He's a bad cop, yeah. Sneak in.
I have no money!
I can get him. Every day, Hey, dude.
And cut.
And
okay,
cut.
We're done. We're done.
Four.
Everybody take a break now. Take a break. We're done. And cut.
Okay. Cut 64. Love this.
Oh, your daily book? 100 days of school.
Okay, 64, cut. Okay. So there's 7 Williams.
I'm running out of film.
And there is 100 marbles. Do it fast. And this is when I'm old and I already have
nine
tires. And this is when I have like dollars and I have like Legos.
Money.
And I have Legos. If I have $100, and here's where I can count to 100.
Wow. Let's see 100.
100 is right there.
Let's see when you're an old man.
Okay. My friend is great crap for fifth graders.
When you're an old man, let's take a look at that. Your gray hair, tie-dye shirt, and a big Jeans. Smile.
Uh-huh.
Good. Okay, we're done.
I like
We have 6 weeks. We have 100 weeks of school. 6 and 1 and 2 are like 100. They seem together. It's 100. It's like bang. It's like, it was like, this is our PTV. This is William and this is Peter, or you can call me Michael. See you later in our PTV.
Say goodbye, Billy.
Goodbye. Today, this is cut 6. Cut 4. 6 today. Ooh!
How old are you?
7.
And where are you?
7.
7, and where are you at?
Disneyland.
Cool. Hold that sign up again.
7 Disneyland.
What's going on by your brother?
Disney.
Where'd you get that hat? Pull it down so I can see your face. Alright, nice. And Peter, come on over. Stand next to your brother. Disneyland, huh? Yay! Hold your sign up. And say, we're 7.
We're 7. Yeah,
Disney. Anyone real food?
A lot of people here, huh?
What?
What was your favorite ride?
My scary ride was 3 scary rides.
Did you like the teacups?
Yeah, it was about teacups. Heavy. 7 teacups.
Where are we? Billy, go with your brother. Yeah, go back with him. Stand there. How old are you?
We're 7 and a half, and also this is the army's shirt. And now it's gone.
Go back with Billy. Go back there.
So, we're the...
Mine's 7 and a half, and they're 7 and a half. But I'm 7 and a half.
He's almost 8.
Say we're 7 and a half.
7 and a half. No, that will be action.
That will be action.
Bye. Bye. Bye on that video.
Now, Billy,
thank
say,
you for your RB.
Say bye.
Say we're 7 and a half.
Bye.
1, 2, 3.
Bye. 7 and a half.
Billy.
Hey, guys, see that?
Let's stand next to Peter. I'm going to make this video. Let's stand next to Billy and see. We're 7 and a half. Show the sign. You got to show it.
Billy!
That'll be American Bus Leaders. And we need all ones here, so we need to put it in action. Just forget about it. Just do it. Just do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Bye.
I'll give it away. Goodbye.
Goodbye. No. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Stop pulling that video now.
No,
goodbye.
Stop, stop. Stop.
Come on, then. Let's go.
Okay. Here we go.
Can you hold this up and say we're 7 and a half?
We're 7 and a half.
Say it again.
We're 7 and a half.
How's that feel?
Pretty good.
You guys want a computer?
Yeah.
Show me the computer.
We're watching Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft Auto?
Yeah.
Hold the sign up again.
And say, we're 7 and a half.
And again, what?
We're 7 and a half.
And how about Peter?
7 and a half.
Turn around, Peter.
We're 7 and a half.
We're 7 and a half.
Good. Now go hug each other.
Say hi to Kevin.
I don't know,
Kevin. Kevin.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
good.
Yeah.
It's not an alien.
No, there's not an alien. Just someone came
on
it.
How old's Kevin?
What?
How old's Kevin?
15. He's going to die.
Almost.
Yeah, if UFOs in.
Here, hold the sign up. How old are you guys?
Let 17.
Me see it.
17.
How old are you?
I'm 17. I mean, what's that say? 8? Look at the beach. We're at the beach for no reason.
Hold up the sign.
Still?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
How old?
I just told you 8. But look. See this? Okay, look over there. The camera over there. Look at those waves. Those wildy waves. Look at this river up here. It's just super red. Look at that. We used to saw that before. But it is coming in closer. Today, we're in Neetarch today, and we don't have any weather like this before. So, come out to the beach, do a lot of fun, and I'm...
How old are you? How old are you, Billy? Billy?
8. Look at the 8. And action. See it? This must be crushed in these pieces. Yes, I cracks.
What do you got there on your button?
Huh? Oh, it's Obama. You can look at it really closely. Okay, we got sand over here. I'm gonna try to throw it over there. Be careful. Me and Dad.
Okay. How old are you?
Bang out.
Hold that up. Go stand next to your brother.
Hey, home dogs. It's me, Peter. Actually, I call my bud now. So I'm in third grade and I'm 8 and a half. And also, Wayne.
William? How old are you guys?
8 and a half.
Let me see the sign. Let me see it. Let me see. Don't cover it up.
Eight and a half. My name's William. I'm 8. My nickname is Billy. Peter's nickname is Bud. I already said that. Okay, check over there. It's snowing. It's snowing, and this morning we saw ice today. Check it out. Ice turns into this wet cardboard piece.
Show me the ice. Show me how the ice works.
The ice works. Wait, I need to tell the ice works. Okay. First, it turns into snow.
It turns into rain.
All the rain comes out.
So then it just breaks.
It's my turn. Okay.
This is how it really works.
If snow comes down, a lot of snow like this.
No, don't break it!
And then rain comes down. comes down, and then it melts, and then all of a sudden, and then it turns into ice.
All right, so watch this.
So it really is really sharp, too. And you can eat it, but you can see that.
Ew, it tastes like water from the sewer.
And also, you can rub it off, and you can show your hand like this. You can really see it, but yeah. So in here, under my dad's car, you can see there's icicles.
Yo, check this out. Yo.
Icicles are really down there. And also, I wiped it last night, but it didn't work. So guess what I did? I went inside and had the hot poker right here, rub it off.
Yo, check this out. Yo, stop it. It's not funny.
Check this out. Does not hurt. Just like
snow.
You can have ice.
It's just like ice.
Last time I had a snow sandwich. It was good. Snow sandwiches always make. You can have a snow drink, everything you like. But guess what you can do? If ice comes down, you can have.
Check this out.
You have. Let's just. Like that.
Then
it breaks. That's called icicles, right under the car.
Uh-huh.
So icicles always under the car. It always does this. When you break it, it's easy to eat them. It's like chopsticks.
This is just disgusting. Don't eat them, Peter, because
that is oil. But guess what I need to tell you?
Hey, how old are you guys?
Brandon's 8 and stop it.
Hold this up.
Brandon's 8 and stop it.
Don't cover it up. Same like your brother.
You can use them as chopsticks.
Here, can we stop for a minute?
You can use them as chopsticks. Not
make snowballs. Because, look.
You can have chopsticks.
There's Maddie across the neighborhood that is going to Jody's want, and she cannot make a snowball.
How old are you?
We are nine years old.
2009.
And this is our doggy Sandy.
Hi, doggy.
This is my pet cricket. His name is.
I can see him.
His name is.
Whatever.
Go back over there, William.
Oh, look.
Go back.
So what's your cricket's name, William?
His name is Screamy.
Yes, Screamy. And we got him today at Pets.
He's 11 cents.
Yeah.
Hold up that 9 again.
Oh, yeah. 9? 9 is this way. 9 is this way and my way. Okay. It's the 9 man. Baba, back to pizza. Okay, can we say third grade humor? Baba, back to pizza. Milk, lemonade, around the corner, fudge and cream. Out of the handle, pull the chain. Out comes chocolate, choo-choo train. Yes.
Go, train.
Action, run.
Done. I'm fine.